Knowing what a candidate stands for is an important responsibility to you all here tonight and to all who will view this later. Thank you for your concern for better government. I'm Bill Heath, and I'm a candidate for re-election to the State Senate, District 31. Over the past 8 years, I've represented some part of Paulding County in the Georgia General Assembly. When I took office in 2003, we inherited a budget deficit from Governor Barnes of almost $600 million, wiping out the state's reserve fund. As a legislator, I fought hard to avoid tax increases then and have continued to oppose them ever since. I have proposed tax decreases and measures to make our tax system easier to understand and fairer. This year, I finally got two tax cuts implemented that I have fought long and hard for, the implementation or the elimination of the state's portion of ad valorem tax and the elimination of income tax on senior income. Over the last 2 years, Georgia has suffered along with the rest of the nation with the collapse of the housing and banking industry. Many people have lost their jobs and almost everyone has seen a decline in household income. What Georgia needs is jobs. Lower tax burdens and fewer government regulations make a fertile environment for small businesses to create the jobs we need. The last thing you need now is to have to pay higher taxes. Over the past 2 years, as a member of the Appropriations Committee of the State Senate, I have cut state spending by almost 17%. During that same period of time, the city of Tallapoosa, under my opponent's leadership, has increased spending by almost 9%. I'm a proven pro-life candidate, consistently receiving Georgia Right to Life's endorsement. As a proven Second Amendment advocate, I have consistently received the NRA's highest endorsements and have vigorously defended our state's rights as granted under the U.S. Constitution. I'm a family man married to my wife, Susan, for almost 28 years with two grown children. Susan and I have been self-employed for almost 26 years with a small technology company, commercial and residential property, two beef cattle operations. We are active members of the First Baptist Church of Bremen. I believe you deserve a senator with a backbone to say no to increased spending. A senator that'll be there when you need him. A senator willing to make the sacrifices necessary to serve. I encourage you to check out my website, billheath.net, subscribe to my newsletter while you're there, and if I represent the values that are important to you, I would be honored to have your vote on July 20th and again on November 2nd. Again, I'm Bill Heath, and I ask for your prayers and your vote.